Welcome to Sapienza 47.
Look how modern technology can spread the word of Christ. Its application is really good.
Chef Marcello Ray has hired a new kitchen hand by recommendation, and the two have yet to meet. Could be a convenient way to infiltrate the mansion. FYI, according to our research, Chef Marcello has been trying to replicate Isabella Caruso's famous home cooking, but Silvio Caruso is not impressed. I suggest you give him a helping hand.
Inspect and get your ass in gear. Pronto, it's lunchtime!
Okay. Don't get it. I'll be right there.
Go somewhere safe.
Hold on. Okay. All kitchen staff green lit.
Chef Marcello, I'm the new kitchen hand. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. You can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed. When you're done, ring the dinner bell.
Sure thing, boss. I'll give it some love.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Lunches, sir. Pasta Bolognese.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I used to watch him all the time on his old projector.
Oh, well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, it's not a good idea.
Thank you. Hey, you. See what that was?
Well, sir.
She's afraid, yeah. That's it. That's why she didn't turn over the bar. Francesca knows that she falls for it. She falls over like they all. They all fall like dogs. Yeah. So do what you do best. Send the text. Your room now. Boom. You've got nothing to lose. Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that. Hey, the guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
What just happened?
Man, I have nothing to report from my current location.
Francesca de Sa-
Francesca likes them. Still, heard of Vargas. Not the one who calls, the one who doesn't answer. I wouldn't have put myself out there for an old friendship. I gotta think about this. Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, a guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Hey, man. Keep smiling and keep cooking.
Thank you. segnato un calcio di rigore. Guardate, ha tentato di entrare nella difesa nemica, ma non ce l'ha fatta, non ce l'ha fatta.
Pessimo, pessimo passaggio con una parata nei segni di Jakob. È riuscito a prendere la palla e ora rigori. C'è ancora speranza per la Cisa.
Hey there, chef. What's up? Careful. There goes my hero. A-okay. Dollar.
There was a dead rat under my bones.
Ah, good. Must mean the poison's worth it.
Let's just hope the escaped critters haven't had time to molt.
Hey, what's for dinner, Cookie?
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
How you doing?
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability, a threat. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, well, now you know. My bosses. They say you are a distraction. And they want me to break it off. So, why don't you give me a good reason not to? What is it? I'm in the middle of some... The data stream. Okay, I'll be right there. Sorry, Rebecca.
Coming in here dressed like that, Caddyshack.
This is not the clubhouse bar of the 19th star.
your kill.
I found an old box of VHS tapes in the observatory. I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all, old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I used to watch him all the time on his old projector.
Oh, well, my cousin does digital conversions in his basement. He'd probably give him a good price.
Yeah, it's not a good idea. Caruso put the tapes away after his mental breakdown. The doctors didn't think it was a good idea for him.
Oh, right.
According to staff, Caruso has an
Well.
Becoming 47. Now keep still. Caruso won't be long. Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
I'm saving you, thinking of 47 ways. make you pay.
Excuse me, sir. This is not a golf course. Please
I leave, and if I mess up intentionally on the job,
no, trust me, this way's better.
You know, one day you guys are gonna have to tell me exactly what you think.
If we succeed, you won't need to ask.
Wow, not bad, huh?
Worse, because it actually sounds like a good idea, like the lesser evil.
So?
No, God no. No, the man's a genius, but I have met water coolers with more charisma. No, I was recruited by DeSantis.
Oh, that explains it.
Tell me about it. Men, we're nitwits.
Hear, hear. Cheers to nitwits.
Yeah, to nitwits.
Thank you.
atypical, I guess.
Excuse me, if you're coming through, I have to frisk you. Only take a minute, okay? Sir, if you want to get through, I'm going to have to pad you down. Nothing to worry about. It's simple protocol, sir. You're good to go, sir. Thank you for your patience.
Sort of things happen more.
Quarantine unit.
What the hell is that?
Go.
Got it.
Possible intruder. Sweeping area. Over.
What's up, Doc?
Okay, so walk me through this?
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the...
Yeah, so this is where Ms. DeSantis keeps all the research data. That's close to her chest.
Why? We all signed an NDA the size of a boat.
Yeah, well, there was
a while ago. Researcher made a copy of the hard drive for his own.
Mental note. Ask Guillermo to run a control experiment.
Thank you.
the sound of that.
You got my attention.
God, this is pissing me off.
That's good.
Somebody help me! Please, somebody help!
Doctor. The light's going over there, and it sounds really violent. Can you just come look into it?
I'm on. Stay in here until I come back.
Some freak is acting up.
Any intel on the possible suspect?
Negative, command. Nothing to count.
Situation in progress.
No,
over
no,
there.
No.
Yeah, okay.
That I hear you.
Hey, I need to know this guy who needs to work on his social skills. I mean, he's just knocking everyone in the face and suffocating them.
Any clues about our guy?
He's dressed like a security guy, not a special agent security, but you know, don't worry.
Comb the area. I need every corner skin.
Hey, you! Right there! What's that racket? Tell me now!
I don't have a vision.
Negative, come on. So far.
Prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Okay, so walk me through this.
Right.
Sorry, I don't think I know you, mister.
Stop right now!
Someone's making trouble.
We got persons getting knocked unconscious.
What's happening? Should I be worried?
Jesus is the greatest. Mother Francesca. Who are you?
Hey!
What the? Hey, so,
What?
Close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Right. Well, this is the control panel for the air purification.